magnesium, TV. Son has armed himself with a shard of pottery or glass and is chasing the victim around the apartment. DV with a weapon, running code for the priority one response.
Thank you. Heard Ron 4-4, Joseph in Nevada.
Nevada Post.
Or where are you in relation to your car?
Straight ahead.
Yeah, 3-4 longer on the line with her. We'll give her.
Gonna deploy less lethal shotgun. Super suck. Open.
Taking out the left three.
Yes, sir. Adam 209 for cab, less lethal deploy. On camera. We're looking at the front door right now.
Correct. Okay. I'm going to go around over here. There's a slider out the back.
Okay.
That he can get up. Okay.
What's his name?
Jeffrey Vandenberg.
Go take another way.
Thank you.
Oh, is this the one that wanted to burn down the house up on Ferry? Okay. Okay.
Yeah, this is the same one.
Okay.
So I'm going to go hit.
We got, who else we got coming here?
We got
more cars coming. No.
Okay.
These two garage doors?
No.
That front door right there is the apartment we're looking at.
Hey, John, let us know if there's a better way to...
Do you have weapons or what's the deal?
The, cutting himself with shards of glass. I don't know. We can hold here if you want. Need one to stay here.
To
okay, we can do that. Okay. that shooting spot either. Since she's in there, we will be the immediate action team. If we need to, we'll go right through that back slider. Just throw the ram right straight through it.
What do you use for last?
Oh, that thing's like 35 pounds of persuasion.
She's been assaulted. She has a shattered glass.
Okay, good. Yeah, we just need to verify that,
that's too bad.
We should still call him out. No. 209, you got a phone call inside, have him come out. Copy, 250, do you have a car over there we can use PA for announcements? No sense in going in this house. Copy, can we try PA announcements before we go in there? It's because he wasn't armed when she left, doesn't mean he is now.
Bruce, did you get hung up on the 7000 North Perry earlier this year with the rental group? He was threatening to burn the place down, and we had a big standoff that went into the night. Maybe it was after day shift.
It was fairly late when we got that call, because we were at SWAT training and came to it. Yeah, we can do that, since they're going to call him out the front. We could probably take up a spot in one of these breezeways. Got a straight shot. Of course, no cover, but can't really see the peripheral either. That's a good shot on the front door, but we can't clear either side to take that shot.
What's that?
I don't like it though. We're making our way back to you. Was he still conscious? I mean, just because he wasn't armed when she left doesn't mean he's not armed now.
Doors
himself when he's supposed to be in the inside, flopping around.
Yeah,
I'm
gonna try to get him out of
there. You wanna try some PA announcements? Get him to come out the front door?
Come on, where's the PA?
Yeah,
this is
Spokane Police Department.
You need to front door unlocked?
Front door is unlocked. Yes.
We could move up and breach and hold and call him out from there.
Stay back.
You gonna do that?
You wanna go lethal? I'll take it. Take your.
Yeah.
Are you loaded?
Yeah. One in the tube. Where's Sergeant? We good on that?
In front of you here.
Come on, get out of the way now!
Get out of the way.
Thank you.
You good on the plan? We're gonna go up, we'll open the door, try and call him out from there. Since the PA's not working. Everybody good?
Yep.
You got less lethal.
One less lethal.
You go lethal.
Yeah. Alright, ready?
Yep.
Moving. One down. Josh? Jeff?
Jeff,
it's police department. Let me see your hands. Jeff, it's the police department. Let me see your hands. Keep your hands where I can see them, Jeff. Jeff, it's the police. Keep your hands out where I can see them. He's moving. He's crying.
You're okay, buddy.
Okay. Jeff, where are you bleeding from, bub? We got medics coming?
Yep.
Okay.
Can you put medics in over that car so we can get in?
Bleeding pretty good.
Kevin! Load that car so medics can get in.
Jeff, we're just, we're gonna have some medics coming in, okay?
Come in there, guys.
I want you to keep breathing. Let me take a look at you. Yeah, we're frothing at the mouth pretty good.
Yeah, we're doing
good,
you think?
Could be.
Slice there.
Bleeding pretty good there. Hey, Jeff, keep breathing on me, buddy, okay? It's the police. We're here to help you. You just keep breathing, all right?
Hang on, you're okay.
It's okay.
Kid.
You're okay. You're gonna be fine. You're gonna be fine. There you go. Yeah, he sees us. Yeah. Jeff, it's the police, buddy. We're here to help you. We got medics coming in. I don't see any weapons in his... There or there. Jeff, can you look at me? Yeah, it's just broken pottery. We got medics coming in, Jeff. Just listen to me. Can you try to control your breathing? Try and control your breathing.
Can we unrestrict?
Have you had seizures before, Jeff?
Call 304, unrestrict. Wait for medics.
You're gonna be fine, buddy. You're gonna be fine. Keep breathing, Jeff.
You guys still recording? Can I get my camera?
Yeah. be ready if he comes to. He might be combative. Broken glass over here. Jeff, we got medics coming, buddy. I can hear the truck pulling around the corner. You're going to be just fine. Just breathe in and out. Breathe in and out. Airway's clear. Just holding him, preventing him from hurting himself until medics get here. Just keep breathing, Jeff. You're doing fine, buddy. You're doing fine. You're going to be okay. There you go. There you go. Settle down as best you can. There you go. There you go. There you go. Oh, good job. Good job. He is now he has calmed down a lot now that you guys just walked in here. Still breathing. Unresponsive.
He was unresponsive?
Yeah, right now. He's fixed eyes. He's not responding to anything that we're talking to him.
How long ago was he seen normal?
How long ago until he was normal?
Yeah.
You know, probably when Mom called.
Oh, wow.
At least 5 minutes. Probably closer to 10, maybe even 15.
You said you had a good pulse on him?
I haven't touched him.
He's got some nice diagonal. There
you go, Jeff. There we go, buddy. Do you just tell me where you want me to go?
You're fine.
I was just holding him so he didn't hurt himself on anything else.
Strong tacky raid about 120, 130.
What do we need for dressing?
Good cut somewhere on his legs, and Mom said he got hurt on his head somewhere. I don't know.
His clock.
I don't know where.
Oh, careful with the head. I want to do see if he's fine. Just yeah, I'll get that.
I guess nothing yet, Ricky. Matt, you see anything up top there?
No, I do not.
Just so you guys know, you are being recorded.
Sure. Like video?
Yep.
Oh, you got the new badges? That's yep. Nice.
Audio and visual. Jeff, can you hear me, bud?
I think it's down.
Paramedics, we're here to help you, okay? And the police, I'm here to help you, too. When we came in, he was just like this, convulsing real bad. There you go, buddy. Nice deep breaths.
That's the clock.
Where's it coming from?
You can't tell me to slide that down
here. Oh, yeah.
Yep.
Did you find one yet, or...? Hand?
Hand, middle finger, slide front.
Pulse of 129, SATs at 95%.
He's outside right now.
Oh, that's fine.
He's trying to move on.
Yep, I got a board right
behind me.
Hey, buddy.
It's Jeff.
Jeff.
He does, yeah. You know, I'll probably trade you if that's all right. I'll come over to that side. We're going to want to just put the board on there, and I can kind of get much of his support, so. Did Jack want to give me a hand here? Want to help with pelvis, or if he's getting pelvis using his legs? Or you can help turn the board. But yeah, and just as we go over in one fluid motion, kind of push the board out. Okay,
we got one ready.
We'll do the upper. belt for that shit. I'll kill you.
Oh, what was he?
That I don't know exact date. I think he's in his 40s. We did. Mom said he cut himself and then was laying on the floor and she left. It was a DB thing, yeah. He was trashing the place and somehow got cut with this pot. She left. When we came in, no response to PAs. So then we opened the door and he's laying here.
Well, no, I think it fell underneath.
No, it's good.
I just connected him on one side so he's.
In case he comes to and starts.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah. I'll do it again here in a second. That'll be fine. Well, he's in seizure. It's not
going to be. Drop some percent.
He's too for the
bad device. He does not have a history of seizures.
The only history he has is
on medication just recently taken on all of them. Yeah, go ahead. Recently taken moving, yeah. All of them dropped them. Mad.
Oh, don't break up the walls. Leave your guys' monitor right here.
He is diabetic.
Yeah, and
I'll be the
call.
Okay, thank you.